This is a keratotic or hyperkeratotic papule. It has a little bit of a red base. And I have a concern here if I see someone with this, and you too should have a concern if you see someone with this type of lesion. This is a cutaneous horn, a conical hyperkeratotic lesion, and here's the pearl. The lesion at the base may show an actinic keratosis, a pre-skin cancer, may show a wart or verruca, may show a seborrheic keratosis, but importantly, it can show a squamous cell carcinoma. All right, so the base of this lesion, what could be driving this keratotic growth, could be a skin cancer, squamous cell. So here's another patient with a cutaneous horn, a conical hyperkeratotic papule, and I'm worried what is driving that. So the treatment here should be pretty straightforward. You put some numbing medicine in there, and you take a nice shave biopsy. We don't need to go too deep, but we need to go into the dermis to find out what's driving the process. So treatment of a cutaneous horn, shave biopsy to rule out what? Squamous cell carcinoma.